Wait for you at the top of the castle in his apartments. Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Caparella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
Thank you.
Calio, dove sta?
Your car, I want him gone now!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, treacherous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggioni. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! This fight! The constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I give you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die. Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
Cesare, I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Smart decision, little sister.
Requiesca, tu pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. Some check. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you. This.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take you alive. Kill him!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idiot!
Micheletto will be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Guard!
What sorcery is this?
Under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Thank you.
punishment for his folly.
I see him alone.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision.
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards! Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Assassini!
guards.
My city once and for all!
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
The manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men. What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it. And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
you! There's nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Stay back! This thing will never escape me! The mounted sword is the damn best thing! Roma, Italia, España, they will all be mine!
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Kill me! No man can murder me!
Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn. Wait, there's something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it. You mean it needs a password?
Try having Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password. We have to find that password. Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72!
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password. Sean, go get the van.
Deja vu.
I bet. Let's go.
Well, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond. I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
You see, any gladiators, my voice would be
legged. I'll keep that in mind. Hold the app.
It's been a long time coming.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temple.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. Thank you. There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
The hypogeum has the cages for the gladiators and the machines which raise them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know.
Why is today so important? Just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right. Familiar ground.
Santa Maria Araqueli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion. Shall we? Just pray or something.
tools or turn them against one another. We have destroyed what we could, sealed away what we could not.
Something's open.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us.
Hello. That wasn't in the blueprints.
Jasmine, get down here.
On my way.
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
To try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
Safe. Now you can never know. Only try.
Awaken the sixth. Go alone.